Joseph was an honourable man. When he saw that Mary was expecting a child, his first thought was to protect her from scandal and quietly release her from her betrothal.
But an angel came to him and said, "Do not be afraid to take Mary for your wife. She has conceived a child by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, whose name shall be Jesus."
Soon after, Joseph and Mary were married. The Emperor Augustus passed a law that a count be made of every person in the empire. So everyone returned to their hometown to be registered. Joseph went with Mary, who was soon to give birth, to Bethlehem in Judea.
Worn out by their journey, they found some shelter, and here, during the night, Mary's son was born. She wrapped him in strips of linen, as was the custom, and gently laid him in a manger where the animals fed. There was nowhere else for the baby to sleep.